understanding different types of air compressor dryers. The refrigerated dryer is the most widespread type of compressed air dryer. It functions in a similar manner to home refrigerators, using a cooling process that prevents moisture. These dryers are used to maintain the quality of the compressed air in manufacturing plants. Some dryers use desiccant agents to dry compressed air in a process known as adsorption. These are called desiccant dryers. As opposed to absorption, in adsorption, moisture attaches itself to the desiccant without being dissolved. Desiccant dryers are commonly used for material processing and mold prevention. If you're working in a moisture-sensitive environment, you can use a chemical dryer. This dryer works by passing compressed air over a bed of deliquescent chemicals until they are saturated with the excess moisture from the air. The chemicals used in this process, such as sodium and calcium chloride, have a natural capacity for water attraction. Lastly, membrane dryers work by moving air across bundles of semi-permeable membrane fibers. These fibers allow certain materials, such as oxygen, to pass through the membrane, separating it from the desired gas. Membrane dryers are often used for dehumidification and applications that require gas separation, including food production. They're typically sized for smaller projects and single points of use. Use our sales and service locator to find a sales rep near you.